Good evening, everyone. If I can get everyone's attention, we are about to get started. We want to have a nice program today. Our students and our staff have been working hard all year to put on this winter concert performance. First of all, I just want to thank, in the beginning, Miss Rafferty. Where's Miss Rafferty? Let's give her a hand. And let's give Miss Shun a hand, because they're the ones that helped organize all of this. So with that being said, I hope everyone enjoys the show. Miss Shun, it's all yours.
All right, is this one's working? Okay. All right, welcome to our first winter concert with our 5 through 8 instruments and voices. Really exciting day to display everybody. And if you follow along in the program, it tells you if we have what pieces are called, if I don't say anything about them, or it tells you if there's a soloist who's playing, and we'll have them standing up and featured sometimes in other groups. But opening our show is our 5th grade band, and they have to play for you a hot cross bun with our first 3 notes that we learned the rhythms for. So thank you for your attention.
Thank you.
instruments for the very first time ever. Both of these groups meet once a week. So we take a break from our studies and we learn all of these complicated ways to move our fingers, where different occupations that are older have to develop those brain waves to be able to make the smallest amount of adjustments to change the sound. So our pizzicato is plucking. And we are going to go ahead and do our version of hot cross buns with our plucking hands. Instead of with the bow with the hair, we have to hold them separately. So please enjoy our pizzicato hot cross buns. We move to our first solo, which we have on clarinet. So, Mala.
Thank you.
sixth grade orchestra. Can you have a sixth grade instrument? We had a lot of victory feelings after playing so well. Thank you. Sixth grade orchestra, go ahead and come on to the stage.
Thank you.
we didn't really work on that class. There was a lot of hard work that happened at home or in practice rooms. So for Jingle Bell Rock, have fun. Thank you.
so I'm super excited, and we will be hopefully opening up choir next semester in Attend, if anybody loves to sing. I'm really proud of them. Not only have we had a ton of fun, but also to get up and sing with only four people in your choir takes a lot of courage, and I'm really proud of them for that. We have one more piece to share with you. This one is on our metallophones and xylophones.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.